Okay, so we owe a side split routine from yesterday. The front splits we just did were from Saturday, which we didn't do. So we didn't do the routine from yesterday, so we're really doing these two things.
Welcome to the hyperbolic stretching program.
I'll
This
do
is a
two
four-foot
tomorrow.
long routine video.
Now get this up.
Get on the floor and on the side of your back. Get ready. Lift your leg sideways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This is
Eight,
just working our
nine, ten,
adductors,
11, 12, 13,
tendon, warming them
14,
up,
15,
getting blood going.
change legs. Get ready and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Funny in the video when he watches, he can see
11,
his eyes look to his
12,
camera. Is
13,
it still on?
14, 15. Get fully on your back. Now we're going to do the reverse frog
Reverse
exercise.
frog.
Hands on the inside in order to provide constant resistance. Get ready and let's go. One,
Press my knees
two,
to the ground.
Three,
trying to lift myself.
4, 5, 6, steady pressure. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. Now get on all four. Back is straight. Move on to one side. Lift your bent leg sideways. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. Stay in the position on your knees and do the frog stretch. Spread your legs apart as far as you can and start moving slowly back and forth, relaxing your hips and adductors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lift your right leg up in a 90 degree angle and hold it statically for 15 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now extend your leg and go into the deepest possible stretch.
Oh.
Start bouncing again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Increase. three, four, five, six. Lift the other leg in the air, counting to 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay? Extend your leg to the side and start bouncing again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try to increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, get that up on your knees and relax your hips again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now spread your legs apart again as far as possible and start pressing with both knees to the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax, increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax, increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax, get back up, and relax your glutes by moving them from side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Extend your left leg sideways. Get as deep down as possible. Get ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Now relax your glutes again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Extend your right leg sideways. Go as deep as possible. Starting your contraction. Get ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Head back up. And relax your foot by moving them from side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Get a chair and get into the deepest side split you can possibly make. Now you'll be pressing your feet into the ground. Get ready. And
oh, God.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax, increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax, increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax, increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, you're done. This is a non-mandatory glutes relaxation stretch you can do after this routine. Cross your left leg over your right leg. Pull your left knee towards your right shoulder.
Shit.
10 to 15 repetitions.
Okay. I'm not doing this glute thing.
Repeat.